if may mga things na hindi natin makuha kahit grabe yung pagpursige natin. May mga bagay na hindi para sa atin, pero may mga bagay din na para sa atin. I dedicate this song in the end para sa mga taga-Iloilo, especially sa mga naapektuhan ng bagyo.
Naalala ko sa'yo si Julina few years ago.
Ano
yung corona pero walang Flores de Mayo, yung ganun. Di ba ganun ka, Julina? Anyway, Sue, as I've said before, your voice, your style is really unique. Hindi ko masyadong ma-place kung paano kita i-appreciate. But it was good. It was a good performance.
So, medyo nahalata ko lang yung ano ah, yung pisa na mali, yung pisa. Pero, pinakitaan mo ako ngayon ng ibang Sue.
Yay!
Diyan sa kanta mo na yan, diyan sa napili mong kanta na yan. So, good choice.
Alam mo, Sue, every week, lagi ka namin binibigyan ng comment kung paano ka mag-improve. And, in fairness to you, yes, there is a remarkable improvement. But, hindi pa rin, you know that tonight, I was really hoping you'd give us a really, really, really good performance, but it still did not reach to, you know, to my expectations. Maybe it's her youth, maybe it's lack of experience. Parang tonight, you threw the towel already. Para sa akin.
All right, thank you, judges. Thank you, Sue. So vote for Sue's Sex Idols.